One time, me and my comrades waited 3 days. The cavalry finally came, an officer on the back of a fine white horse. Joked that he'd been delayed, like in a game of whist. So I took out my Webley revolver and I shot him in the head, stole his horse, reported him for cowardice, all for a game of chance. After my people completed their task in Chinatown, they collected all the photographs, letters and checks that were causing you concern. On Monday, you will give me the full £50,000 in cash, or I will steal your white horse from under you.
The fuck did a man like you get into a position of trust in a place of power and privilege?
Man like me. Or suck at me. I've seen the photographs. One day.
Shelby!